Goku isn't Goku. Vegeta arrives at Frieza's ship just in time to see Krillin and Gohan uncover the hidden Dragon Ball. At that same moment, Jace and Captain Ginyu return. In his newly acquired body, Captain Ginyu attempts to convince the Z-Warriors that he is Goku, but it doesn't take Gohan long to realize that things are not what they seem.
Let's see what this body can really do! Now feel the power of the Ginyu Force!
Nonsense! I will crush you!
Come on! I won't let you win!
Lucky on that one.
Come on.
Boo, I'm just toying with you.
Vegeta destroys Jace and launches a powerful assault against Captain Ginyu, giving Goku the chance he needs to undo the body switch. Now desperate, Captain Ginyu attempts to use his body switching technique against Vegeta, but thanks to Goku's quick thinking, the once fearsome captain finds himself somewhat reduced in stature.